go. I can administer it better than I can take it.
Let's get, now that our medical consultant is over, let's get to the opening bell in the S&P 500. At the big board today, it's pharmaceutical company Allergan, as Jim said, celebrating 30 years of Botox. At the Nasdaq, Clifford, the big red dog, and Scholastic, publisher of children's books and educational media. We'll keep our...